Hello everyone and welcome back to another spooktacular day here at the Santa Fe Teaching Zoo. My name's John and joining us is our family of Asian small pod otters. Here at the zoo we have 9 otters, with our parents being Duncan and Chitra, and them having 2 sets of pups. They're currently playing with some delicious candy in Richmond. Although it may look like candy, it's actually puzzle feeders, and they're much more interested in the fish and other meaty bits inside those treats. In the wild, they're amazing hunters who don't even need to use their eyesight while going underwater and find their own food by rooting around the mud with those specialized paws that they're using to reach in to the candy. We can help our otters and other marine life by cleaning up our waterways and making sure we throw away our trash where we splash. I hope you all enjoy your day and the rest of October here with us at the Santa Fe Teaching Zoo.